Greetings and salutations, family. Totally radical day for this Friday. The Orisha reading, as you can see, we started out beautifully this morning with solar activation, purple ray, violet energy. Now, as you see these cards in alignment, five of water, three of earth, three of fire, and the sun. Here, a drowning man clutches at a branch while being suctioned under through many great dangers, through many tears or sweat or close misses. The brave endured to the end. The race is not for the swift, nor is the battle for the strong, but for those who can endure to the end. We see the three of earth. The tallest giraffe picks the fruit, knowing that in anticipation of serving others, that there will be food left for him because he feeds the family and looks out for those who can't reach the choice branches. Three of fire shows the initiation, the end of a great struggle, the rewards, triunity, mind, body, spirit, and the wealth of the earth, the gold, golden sun, golden earth, ignots, iron, clay. From the processes of refinement, you achieve success. The sun, again, not necessarily a deity, but has been worshipped as a deity. Even in Christianity, we consider this the light of the world, the shining star, the portal, or the soul or soul star. Basically, through many hard work and trials, you will find the right association to collaborate, and you will be successful in all of your affairs, be it interpersonal relationships or extrapersonal relationships, or creative endeavors where you must collaborate with others, networking. You will achieve greatness. Serve others, serve self, and serve the entire process of ascension, and you will, at the end, be as illumined as the sun, the Ankh, that which anchors it here on the earth. As you can see, there is a centralized galactic sun, and there is our localized sun, and there is the masculine and feminine, yin and yang in balance, Diana, Dayin. The 13th tribe. We have 12 zodiacs, but Earth is also a star. She is the portal of ascension for many different star tribes. She is the time capsule and the cosmic womb where many other life seeds from many, many other galaxies are represented in a myriad of life forms. So Chairati, or sun, or solar energy, all that is now all inside of us. And we are the sun people, remembering our true complexity and our true countenance, and we will shine. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy cometh in the morning. As the sun rises, so we are. Hardships they are, the grass is green, and the sun ever shineth. That's who we are. We are that which we are. I am that which I am. All that I am. I create as I speak. Abracadabra. And so it is. Thank you for tuning in. Remember, Iron and Clay Ministries, you can always schedule your own personalized reading. Just do the PayPal thing, register by email, ironandclayministries@gmail.com. The website is up. We're still working out some kinks on it. That's ironandclayministries.com. Thank you for tuning in. I am Ras Ian Nathaniel Dawkins. Salamat. Salamat Jah. Salamat Gaya Jean. Amen. Amen Ra.